Welcome to HOS Technologies. Here we are demonstrating smart lock system with auto fencing alerting through buzzer using wireless technology. So in this project we are using PIC microcontroller and coming to the input modules are PIR sensor and the output modules is RF and relay. So coming to the RF receiver section, so we are using RF receiver which is 433 MHz of frequency working, and the buzzer will on at 5 volts of voltage. And coming to this, whenever this is a switch, one more input to the microcontroller. So based on this switch inputs, so we are going to enable and disable the automatic mode system. So in this project, so just now we disable that when the switch is on in above state, it's a disabled state. So then the PIR sensor will detect, but it will not give any buzzer or any fencing system on status. And coming to whenever I enable that, so if is there any motion detection, then automatically at the receiving section, so you can hear the buzzer sound directly. And also the relay got switched on. The relay is connected to the fencing mode. We need to connect the 230 volts to here or any fencing voltage. So then the supply will be given to this fencing system directly. Okay. And so in order to off the buzzer, just we need to unplug the power supply. And once the power got switched off, buzzer was off, and then we can disable this feature, and you can switch on this buzzer. And then right, so once again enable this, relay got switched on, little the motion, buzzer will be on, and disable the switch, and disconnect the power supply to the receiving section and connect the power supply again. And if I enable it again, already the motion is there. So now if I enable that, right, get the buzzer. And if is there a no person, so till you switch off this power supply, means you need to reset this receiving section, till that it will give the continuously buzzer directly. Okay. Thank you.